ace at all anatomies, a master of dissection, an expert chef who wields an expert knife. But still I sense a gremlin in the system of perfection. There clearly are still mysteries to life. It's kingdom, phylum, class, and then it's order, family, genus. It all comes back to me like child's play. Then he leans over my shoulder there in all his long and leanness and cuts my hard-earned knowledge clean away.
True?
Yes.
Maybe.
I'm texting Jack.
I have a crush on Mason.
Ooh.
What about you, Frankie?
I have a crush on Brady.
Oh my god!
Give me your phone!
Wait, I have a question for everybody.
Hey, Brad!
I have a crush on you.
Send.
No. I have a question for everybody.
I need text.
I have a question for everybody. Who do you guys play in The Little Mermaid?
I play Ariel.
Awesome.
I play Sebastian.
That's awesome.
In love with Jack.
Wait, who do you play? Who do you play in Little Mermaid?
Flounder.
That's awesome. I play Scuttle. Hey guys, do you want to go get some Kona ice?
Oh yeah!
Now let's go get some Kona ice.
What would you like today, dear?
Can I have a large watermelon, please?
Can I have a large ice cream, please?
Can I have a large raspberry, please?
$2.99. Okay.
Right, we finished our Kona ice. Let's go to the bathroom store. We could buy bath bombs and have a really good time.
Yeah.
And we could drop the bath bombs in the pool.
Oh.
Come on, let's go.
All right, so we're at the bathroom store, and we're picking out whatever we want. Come on, let's pick it out. Look at these bath bombs. There's pink and white.
Guys, you should smell this. It's vanilla birthday cake.
Oh. It's a vanilla cookie bubble bath sundae. I wonder if it's eatable.
You know, you're not saying it right. It's edible.
Whatever. Anyway, ma'am, can we eat this? Is this, like, allowed to be eaten?
I can eat it, dear.
Oh, that's awesome. We'll eat it when we get home. How about this lavender bathroom perfume? Oh, we got a bunch of cool stuff at the bathroom store. Awesome. But guys, didn't you know that lady was from the Kona Ice store?
It was the same lady.
Yeah. That's so weird.
Maybe she works at two places.
I don't know.
She is old.
Well,
how could she get there from all the way back there?
Well,
we did have a slow cane.
She said that we're allowed to eat this.
So, that's guys, right. Are you sure we should trust her? I mean, it's a bath bomb. And you sell it.
She said it was edible. You're mean.
How would you know that?
I'm you.